Alright, hey guys, this is Caution Skate Zone coming back to you for another video. Today I'm going to be teaching you how to varial kickflip. So it's pretty straightforward. Basically, it's a pop shove it mixed with a kickflip. So, first thing you want to learn is foot position. So your back foot, if you ride goofy, which I do, your foot's going to kind of be in the pocket. So right about here, see, because my pocket is right along here, my foot's going to be right in here so that I can get the motion of the board kind of coming off the ground. It's coming off the ground like that. And then your other foot, while this foot is over here doing the rotation, your other foot is just going to be in the same position as a kickflip, or you can do it back if you want to get more of a faster spin. So basically, you just, hang on a sec, I'll just do this. So the board's just gonna go like this. With your back foot in the pocket, you're gonna turn it like this. And then once it's about in front of you, so if you're riding like this, once you go like this, it's in front of you, that's when you're gonna wanna flick right out. And that's gonna get the rotation going. Okay, so it should look like this. Well, you're not gonna go like this, but you might, but you just wanna land straight on the bolts. So I'll just give you a quick tutorial on that, or demo.